What is going on, everybody? Hope you guys are all having a marvelous day. Going to go play. No, we're not going to the fucking. No. We'll play on Torment. I don't know. I'm gonna throw this on Master. I don't know what difficulty I was able to play this fucking thing on. I'm just gonna start. Fuck it. This will be a really short stream. It'll probably only be about three and a half hours. I'm just gonna take an easy day off because I do work today, so I want to have a little bit more downtime today than usual. But I still want to play and stream. Ooh, hold on. I have. Whoa. Okay, I guess I have shit. It was garbage. Oh yeah, is intelligence my like offensive ability? Yeah, it seems that it, yeah, it is, okay. Forgot we have all of these fucking extra things now. 3% critical hit damage, put that up to 5% critical hit chance, put that up to 1% attack speed. We'll throw that up to.
I can't afford that.
Max. Life per hit, put that up to 1,000. Switch cost reduction, put that up to 3%. 2,000, and then we'll top this out. Ish per second, put that up to 2100. Resist all, put that up to 50. Armor, 5%, and life, just top out. Alright, I think that's all. Yep, we're good. Let's go. Let us go. Make sure something really quick like. Alright, yep, we are solid. Oh yeah, I forget what all my abilities are at this point. Oh. Oh. I forgot about this. I forgot this was a thing. No wonder I thought this character was OP as fuck. Hello, sirs. Hello. Oh. Oh yeah, I was absolutely able to play Torment on this character without a difficulty.
Need more time.
Aw.
I'll be telling stories about that for a while.
Yeah, you know what? Eh, no, we'll just play a master.
Your defenses are nothing.
Try and get another piece of better gear. Because the boss may actually be challenging still.
If only they could see me now.
Later, Gators.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
My god. I forgot how absolutely just OP this character is. No wonder I was able to play on Torment. Actually, yeah, no, fuck this. Change difficulty, Torment. Wait, what difficulty did I... Oh, I started on Master. Yep, still completely overpowered. Still completely overpowered. Ow.
I grow weak. I need healing. I wish I could do that.
Actually, I leave it on Master because these guys do deal a lot of damage. I don't tank like a fucking barbarian. At least not yet. Didn't see God, this is coming, awesome. I was gonna do my witch doctor today, and I said, "Nah, I'm gonna play my fucking wizard." Oh yeah, I forget my fucking Hydra does like lava rivers and shit. The way it's facing.
If my old masters could see me now.
Later, Gators. Oh my fucking god.
Not ready yet.
Incredible.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
If I have my what is that thing even called? Archon. What is this one? Black hole. What? Reduce the arcane power cost. Okay, yeah, that's what I want. Because I basically don't use any arcane energy for that time period. You'll also regenerate fucking arcane energy so quick. It basically is
warming up.
You're basically always able to do this. It's awesome. I love it. Yes, run right towards me, you idiot. Butthole. Alright, I see where I need to go. Okay. Yeah, this will be a, like I said, a lot shorter of a stream. I'm not gonna even go till fucking 3 today. I'm gonna end at 2.
I'm so good, I astound myself.
Well, they're dead. And my Archon's ready too. Nice.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Got him. Do you mind? Buttholes. This is the only guy I have that can compete with my fucking barbarian right now. My crusader can't even touch my barbarian. The only thing that can keep up with him is the fucking archon ability. Basically run through enemy after enemy.
These enemies defy all reason.
The Rift Guardian.
I can't pick up anything else.
Oh, my max on blood? No, I'll keep what I have.
I need to go back.
Wait, do I have a... Where's my mailbox? Oh, whoa, no! Oh, garbage.
Your truck.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. Brave the Rift. Hey, Dan. How's it going, man? I love the wizard. Wizard's so good. I hate enemies that run from you. I'm doing alright, man. I'm doing alright. I'm just tired, but I mean, that's my personality these days. I'm just always tired. So good. So not OP at all. There's a legendary around here somewhere. Later, Gator. Ooh, conduit. Zap.
See me now.
Zap. Zap. What is the other upgrade on this? With the beam, enemies cone instead. Let's try this. Later, Gators. A new wand. Maybe I can pick it up? Maybe? Thank you. Teleport no longer has a cooldown but costs 25 arcane power. Hey, Morgs. A leisurely rift? Yeah, well, I'm gonna move up to greater rifts. But this is one of my lower end characters. Like, if it was my barbarian, I would grind for a little bit of gear and then to go do greater rifts. But right now, this is one of my low tier characters. Hey, Morgs. How's it going, sir? Boy turned up today? No, but I just started like 20 minutes ago. I'll probably do greater rifts a little bit later once I have a couple keys. Hey, Andrea. Well, lay him out. He deserves it, fucking rodent.
Your defenses are nothing.
Goddamn fucking rat. My god, dude, this character is too good. It's so OP, it makes no sense.
I must heal.
I forgot the meteor strikes fucked me.
If only they could see me now.
Not as good as Monk. Dude, I don't know. The wizard... Everybody I talk to say the wizard's like the most OP class. I don't know. I haven't really fucked with anything besides the barbarian to an extent. Or to excess, but... The wizard's a lot of fucking fun. Basically, just hold right trigger to win. But I guess with the monk, you really don't have to do anything if you have the four spiritual things. The obliterate and it decimates. Yeah, let me see the obliterate. I use the archon, the familiar. Oh, I forgot. I didn't even notice those two things up there. I guess I don't really fuck with teleport too much. Disintegrate. Yeah. What skills have I not fucked with yet? When you receive fatal damage, you instead gain a shield equal to 400% of your maximum life for 5 seconds and release a shockwave that knocks enemies back. Looks like I have the best skills for everything. I still haven't fucked with anything with the Kinect Cube. That's best. Surrogate down obliterate, yeah. No, I figured what you meant. I was just looking because I haven't really fucked with the skills on here. I was making sure I had what I wanted. I haven't played this character since I got the 70. So I was expect to go through rifts. I was expect to just the story and shit. But yeah, literally, you just literally sit back and hang out and you just hold your right trigger and you basically just win anyway.
I'm unstoppable.
When you beat the rifts, do you continue on for gear or go straight back for XP? Right now, I'm just going back for XP. Once I get through the greater rifts, I'll probably do just continue on. But when it comes to just regular rifts, I'm basically just doing this so I have keys right now. And I mean, you do get a little bit of XP for it. Oh, I absolutely know I can take on like the first couple of greater rifts with ease. Seeing as I'm already able to play on Torment. I'm not on Torment right now just so I can blow through these faster. But this character being basic level 70, I can still hit up Torment. It's fucking incredible. I love it. Zap. 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 Da-na. It's gonna be the most casual fucking Nephilim rifts ever.
How does that feel?
Zap. Zap. I hear you, Goblin.
My bags are full.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm gonna kill this goblin and go get blood. Or spend my blood. So that was the one thing I fucking forgot to do. Hi, Kadala. Oh.
That is too expensive.
Aside from the random death, you had the leveling. Yeah. Jesus Christ. What was the other one I had? I don't think it was any better than the one I just quipped. Yeah, it wasn't. Alright. Salvage. I want to keep the Executioner. Just for the fucking shits of it. There we go. Bum, bum. Ba, na, 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 na. I'm just happy I got this fucking game completed, to be honest. Da, na, na. fucking max this game out finally. It took me a little bit less than a year, and I'm happy about it. Ain't even mad.
I'm so good, I
sound myself.
The Rift Gun.
Yeah, there he is. The Choker! Later, Gator. No. No. There we go.
I need to go back.
I need to go back. Impressive. Some sweet ass boots. Now we play the waiting game. There we go.
Many Nephilim.
Yeah, just sit there, Goblin, please. Don't try and escape. Thank you. Blessing. Feel better, Templar. There we go.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Dude, Templar, please. Can I give you shit so you stop? No? Alright, fair enough. He's died like 3 times just in this rift. Zap. Zap. Did Boy end up showing up to your stream, Morgs? Or was he completely AWOL from that too?
These creatures won't go down easily. That was a worthy foe. Glorious.
Right, to the right.
I'm unstoppable.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's what knocked me back. Zap. Why did my guy hesitate right there?
If only they could see me now.
This is great. This is literally the best. Like, I love it. Just sit here and just eviscerate every single enemy across my path. Zap!
Just warming up.
My God. Ooh, power pylon. This ought to make me a little bit more OP.
See me now.
My God. Later, Gator. Ethereal Rift 2. Oh, I hate this one.
Your defenses are nothing.
Literally. Jesus, hell. $22 million damage.
I'm just warming up.
Oh.
Become more powerful. Still waiting. Did you?
Yeah, I'm basically gonna probably bounce. Once I get my wizard up there, I'm probably just gonna bounce back and forth between my my crusader and my witch doctor for the next two streams. That way I can level them both up. And then do a random stream here and there of Diablo.
So good, I astound myself.
Zap.
The mighty adversary is before us.
The Rift Guardian is here.
Later, Gator. The fuck? Tablet? What are you doing? Oh, I need to plug my fucking phone in too. Hold on, guys. 1 second. Oh, goodness. Plug my tablet in. Plug in, asshole. Turn my phone off and plug that in. Just to make sure that's charged for tonight. My headphones over here. Nope, I don't know where my headphones are now. Well, that's really fucking annoying. Alright, let's not deal with that.
I am returning to town.
Shut up, Bells, you fucks. My god, that was fucking infuriating. Where are my headphones at? Damn it. I need those for tonight. Are they over here and I just didn't see them? No? Okay, I'm gonna go fuck myself here. Oh no, I found them. Okay, cool. Just kick my fucking water bottle. You're making one of rifts. I like the rifts. They're probably one of my more favorite things to deal with. Oh. Okay. Cool. A little bit weaker, but I'll take it. Stronger, but I lose life per second, which I just made up anyway. This guy a little bit stronger. There we go. What emote is that? Oh my god, you subbed to Dr. Disrespect. Oh my god. Bum bum bum. I need to remember to take my knife to work today. That way I don't have to walk home. You're fucking mugged. BRB your phone? Alright, man. We'll do two more rifts and then we'll go do a couple greater rifts. Just to kind of crank up a little bit more XP and gear. Because I know the greater rifts give better chance for better drops. Don't mind. The only reason I'd probably play my hardcore character again is just to fucking get my